All right, let us get into it. Last episode, we destroyed a propaganda poster and a lot of, like, a center, actually. So what we're going to do today is we're going to continue collecting. Because we just happened to purchase a lot of upgrades. A lot of upgrades and a lot of skins for weapons that we won't even use.
Hey, Ajay, I found another propaganda center. I'm sending you the coordinates now. Head over there and take it out with extreme prejudice. Man, I've always wanted to say that. Take it out with extreme prejudice. That's like some serious Black Ops shit, man. Extreme prejudice. Okay, sorry, I'm just getting off topic. I'll let you get back to doing what you do best. Yeah. This is Ruby Ray Rana signing off. Okay, why am I talking like I'm on the radio? I mean, I am on the radio, but I'm not on the air. Fuck it. Just, I'm gonna go. Sorry, Ajay. Please don't think I'm a loser. Cause I'm not.
Up this road is a bunch of shit. Bertha.
For my wife and me, the dogs keep attacking our livestock.
I think I need to go open the door for that one, actually.
Please,
I didn't think you could.
Take care of the dogs. They're getting bolder with each attack.
All right.
Thank you.
Oh, but I can climb up that? Fuck. Yeah, we're getting more offensive skills. Honey badgers. Got another outpost too. That bell tower is gonna unlock the rest of the southern. Southern area.
Time for us to make it come. Any men have gone wild? Tiger! Run! Reloading! Machine guns fire! Under... Hey! Move out! Cover me! I'm headed up!
What's the deal?
Spread out and start looking! Shoot anything suspicious! Look around! Find out if there's something there! It is a crazy honey badger!
Barrel, man. I should have kept the barrel skins. Whatever. Damn it. I need to get up there somehow. Fuck. Yeah, this'll do. We got the Mask of Yalong, this entire area up here. We're gonna have to get that bell tower all the way up here. These bell tower placements don't make any fucking sense. Magical. Hawks, what? That makes no goddamn sense. It just don't make a damn bit of sense. Yeah. How to get into this? What the fuck? Would you excuse me? Trying to get this damn loot chest. Proverbial look at that mask. Hey, I need... up here. Level 5. It's great.
vehicles!
Running into heavies now? How to get up there. I gotta get up there, so I'm gonna assume up and around like this. Yeah. The Shredder? Ooh.
It'll take more than that to snuff us out.
Even if they leveled everything,
the spirit would remain, rise again.
You believe that's everything? Except that mask over there. Here's what we're gonna do. Go to this outpost. We're gonna try to get both.
Told him it was a bad idea. I said he couldn't change the broadcast, but it was inviting nothing.
I think that's all the collectibles that I know of in this area. So that leaves us to go and discover the last bell tower. There's the Gali Estate, I believe. There's so much yet to collect. Especially in the northern half. But the northern half, I think, is a little easier. A little manageable. But I'm not going all the way up there for the propaganda center. Go to hell. Alright, third time going to this location. This better work. There we go. Golden Path mission.
You're a drunkard!
I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. We don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between Darpan and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Okay, let me... I want to kill both of them. Okay. So I can choose to kill both. Or just do Sabal's missions and just kill them both.
How can I help?
One of our camps is about to get overrun. Don't know when, but it could get messy. I need to send them all the support I can. So if you want to help, get over there, brother.
Here.
to have them there. No NPC like to have a choice.
Ajay, so glad to see you. We're ready for the bastards. So grab mines or get behind the turret. Let's hurt them.
Be ready for anything.
Remember, they can come from any direction.
It's hunters! Hunters are coming!
Shit! They sent hunters! Don't waste time trying to track them! Just shoot!
Damn! What the fuck? Damn!
Namaste.
That is very, they are very fucking rough.
Anything.
It's hunters! Hunters are coming!
Hunters!
Enemy located!
They're hard to see down.
Sabah, the camp is safe.
Okay, brother. Head to the other camp and see what you can do.
Hey, Pagalu. Praise the gods.
Hunters are a serious threat. They've killed many of my friends.
done. But whatever Amita was looking for isn't here.
It doesn't matter, brother. You saved lives. I knew you had this. Jorohan's blood. The real son of Kira.
Just like that, we got Bodra's quest and Sabal's. Sabal's is a little bit in there. I believe that's all she wrote for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this review. Leave a like, comment, rate, and subscribe. I thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.